It's like CSI. We can solve these crime scenes, only our crime happened 145 million years ago. You have Allosaurus, the predator, and you have Suawasia, the herbivore, and they're both found only yards away from each other. So there's a story there that we haven't quite unlocked yet. My name's Jason Poole. My favorite dinosaur is probably Ceratosaurus right now. It's a really cool looking carnivore with a thing on its nose, a little horn on its nose. They're not like everybody else's favorite is T-Rex, which is kind of also my favorite. But I probably have like five favorites. Silly question. I love dinosaurs. 145 million years ago, the area was flat. So every time you had a flooding event, quite a few animals that would have just been dead across the flat plains. And every season, the rains would happen, and it buries everything. The whole reason that we come out to Montana and Wyoming is to find a place that preserves fossils well. So a little bit earlier, one of our volunteers uncovered this great bone. You see it's sort of a little bit darker than what it's laying in. In 3 weeks, we're really trying to accomplish as much as possible. So that means we have to get rid of stuff that's just gonna slow us down. Paleontology has been done the same way for the last 150 years, but data capture has evolved. Platforms like this allow us to share this data immediately. That helps us understand the areas that we're working on.
We got ourselves a dinosaur.
That's wicked cool.
I'll get one more and then we're ready to move.
Computers in general, just, it's amazing how much they speed things up. You're able to very quickly adapt to new possibilities. That's what we have to be all about. We work with an awful lot of students, a lot of young people. Getting them interested in science in general is awesome. Being outdoors and doing science is even awesomer.
I started working at the Academy of Natural Sciences in Philadelphia when I was 16. So it's really Jason's fault that I became a doctor in it and will continue for the rest of my life.
Yeah. Fossils are nice. We like fossils.
Technology moves forward, and it's going to drag our fossils with it. Paleontology in general as a science takes a lot of creativity. Drawing and painting is sort of almost an escape for me. So it's dealing with my obsession, which I deal with all day at work, but in a different way. It just helps me to see the bigger picture. Things start to fall into place and you get to these answers, and hopefully those answers just give you more questions. Of course, most of the clues have been gone for 65 million years. That's awesome.